she can chase her submission, or they're going to lay on their back and just get beaten up to the top from that beautiful half-guard position.
Well, the damage starts. Oh!
You can never know what you're going to see with this young lady. Is she going to finish the fight?
Some real power shots here. Good as her movement here on the ground, right? Shades of Ray Borg just transitioning so beautifully.
Yeah, she's so good at transition to movement. Her ability is unmatched.
Good ground and pound by her here. She felt like she could finish the fight with her ground strikes tonight and might be well on her way here.
I mean, John, I believe it after watching the ground and pound that she's landing in this part of the fight.
Stuffs the takedown shot there. How good is her takedown D?
Left hand punch with the
kick. Back and forth we go. Well, that left hand has been there for her tonight, not on that attempt.
Such a fast leg kick.
Oh, good. And potentially a critical takedown here.
And a very close round. A takedown like that might be the difference.
All right, so that's the end of the round. Pretty significant damage done in that round. Cut on the cheek, sustained there from that strike. Now the cut man's got to get in there and close that thing up. Better to be below the eye than above it, sure. But nonetheless, this could be a factor now moving forward. She is just nonstop on the ground, moving in all the right directions. Another nice transition by her.
She's moving a lot, but every movement has purpose.
Oh, sage work from the bottom here as she tags her with the punch. Oh, pretty good job there, posturing up and landing with the ground. And now she has been very efficient in this situation tonight.
Very efficient and very accurate. Hats off to her. Fantastic.
Double leg now. Man, that cut is only getting worse. Canvas cleanup guy's gonna be busy. Well, you gotta stay busy from the bottom position. Can't falter here. She's doing a nice job.
Oh, the difference in the striking is crazy. Real quick leg.
Back and forth we go. All right, she's landed some pretty good shots here tonight, but still DC unable to string any solid combinations together.
I just don't believe she's confident in being it there. She's very aware of
most fighters in this division get knocked out by that strike. Near perfect execution. She found a little crack in the defense and found a home for that strike. Landed flush. Another one for the highlight reel, but few prettier than that one as she gets the big knockout win here tonight. Well, that knockout win is useful for the UFC Women's Bantamweight Champion of the World. She lit up this arena here tonight, and you can be sure the celebration is on and will continue deep into the night.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Living has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 15 seconds of round number 2. Declaring the winner by knockout and undisputed UFC Bantamweight Champion of the World, the professional.
All right, so she is the new UFC Bantamweight Champion, joining an illustrious list. UFC light heavyweight title is on the line. Here we go, early round one. We talk about wrestling being a great equalizer in MMA. is another one. He's got a great jab. We'll see if he can employ it tonight.
You have got to be born with it, right? You don't get taller. When you're a tall guy, you have to understand, make your skill set match your physical abilities. And this guy has done this tremendously.
Oh, you can hear the clap from here as he lands another leg kick in DC. Now we're seeing visible damage as that leg starts to red.
And now you start to see the damage.
Seconds to recover here. We're gonna fight on, ladies and gentlemen. Another round coming up. All right, so a big knockdown for him courtesy of that punch in that round. DC, here's your replay.
Big moment in the previous round. They were both fighting very well, but when he landed this punch right here that sits his opponent down, it showed that the power is not equal, and if he can land, he does have the ability to damage him.
Round two underway. Some serious ground and pound here, DC. He's not just staying busy for the sake of staying busy. These strikes are doing damage.
Oh, yeah. No pity pat to this guy. This guy's trying to land. He's trying to land effective strikes.
Oh! sure his opponent saw it coming, but just the way he drew it up here tonight, saw that little crack of an opening and barged right through it to get the knockout. And there is the UFC light heavyweight champion. This has long been the UFC's glamour division. And man, did he get it done with style points here tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Bergliotta calls a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 20 seconds of round number 2. Declaring the winner by knockout and new world. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a boxer, holding a professional record of 12 wins, no losses. He stands 6'3" tall, weighing in at 265 pounds. Fighting out of the Republic of Dagestan, Russia, presenting the challenger, Big Daddy. And now introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a wrestler, holding a professional record of 15 wins, 3 losses, and 1 no contest. He stands 6'4" tall, weighing in at 265 pounds. Fighting out of Chicago, Illinois, ladies and gentlemen, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC heavyweight champion of the world, Curtis Grayson.
UFC belt online. Protect yourself at all time. Obey my command at all time. If you want to touch love, do it now. Go back to your corner.
Some of the best in UFC history. He's won the majority of his recent fights by way of knockout. Literally sending guys across the canvas. Oh! Oh! Lage goes for the clinch here, and this is just a means by which to recover. He is stuck. Oh! Oh! Man, striking class is in session. Beautiful punch there.
Great job landing. What a wrestler. That was an amazing takedown.
Oh, nicely done there as he escapes back to his feet.
Massive knee to the body land.
And again, keeping that knee on the midsection. Oh, good series of knees by him there, working the head, working the body. He is going all over the place tonight.
He is using that knee to rip
the hip toss as he takes him down. Now we'll see what he can do with it.
Riding into side control.
All right, he's trying to control posture here. Now trying to hip escape.
He's just trying to move out of this position up the bottom.
Volume hip shots to the body here as he continues to work out of the clinch. Oh, just digs his celebration is on for the UFC heavyweight champion of the world, the baddest man on the planet, and your winner, yes, by knockout here tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine's called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 28 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, and new undisputed UFC heavyweight champion of the world.
Well, what a story it would be if he could walk into retirement as the current UFC champion. Here he is, title fight tonight. He is gorgeous shot there to end the fight. Really just the way he drew it up. He found the opening and capitalized on it to the utmost extent. Nicely done to finish the fight. Well, he's going to enjoy watching this one back. Let's take a look at the replay of the knockout just a moment ago.
It was right hand after right hand after right hand. Finally, he found the one that hit the exact sweet spot that ended his opponent's night.
So on the sport's biggest stage, he comes up large. The baddest man on the planet, the UFC heavyweight champion of the world, your winner and by knockout here tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Murliata has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 44 seconds of the very first round. Declare the winner by knockout and still the undisputed UFC heavyweight champion of the world, the Executioner.
So the celebration is on and it figures to continue deep into the night. For the UFC heavyweight champion, and still after the knockout victory here tonight. And given all this man has accomplished, I think you can still argue that tonight is the crowning achievement of his mixed martial arts career. Knocks out the number one contender with style points to retain his heavyweight title. Congratulations to champion, coach, team, family on the big result here tonight.